Khelsilem.
So in my language, I will say, how could April? And in my language, that means, I don't know more. Gathered many times in Vancouver. There's been countless flash mobs, rallies, gatherings. And we're growing. There's more and more. And there's more to come. There's more we can do. We don't have to wait for somebody to give us our rights. We can still start enacting them. We don't have to wait for somebody to give us sovereignty. Oh. We can be sovereignty ourselves. And so this day, this J11, this is a day in the history of our peoples, in the history of Canada. When things are going to change for our people across this country. Woo! When we are not going to be idle no more.
Idle no more!
And so, I just want to close by saying to each and every one of you, this is not the end. This is the beginning. Thank each and every one of you for being here. I want to thank Steven and Danita and Alex for organizing today. My hands go up to them. And Marsha. There's a lot that can be said about what Idle No More is and who Idle No More is, but the main thing is it's the people here, it's the people that aren't being idle no more. It's a philosophy, it's a political philosophy, it's a cultural philosophy, it's a human philosophy, that we're not going to be idle no more. There are some things that our people have been doing and we never stopped, and there's some things that we're going to start doing again. No more. And so I thank you all. I'm going to hand it back to the organizers in Osium.